Alright, this is my tutorial for how to make a rectangle with Desmos Geometry tools. There's multiple ways to do it. I'm just going to show you one strategy. So I'm going to take a line and just make it wherever. And then I'm going to go to More Tools and choose Perpendicular Line. So first, when I do Perpendicular Line, I have to click the line I want to be perpendicular to. And then I'm going to click the point that I want that perpendicular line to go through. So to kind of lock it into my rectangle, I'm going to go through this point that I already used to define this line. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to be perpendicular to this second line I made, and this can be anywhere on that line. And if I pull it over here, you can see how it's off the line. But if I do that, it sort of snaps onto the line, and then I know it's going to be fixed onto that line. Finally, I'm going to do that one more time. I'm going to do a perpendicular to this third line. And I want it to snap into the existing points for my rectangle. So I'm going to have it snap into this point down here. And I now have a rectangle. If I choose select, certain objects will move the whole thing. If I try to move this line, for instance, if I move this point, it will adjust the whole rectangle. Same with this point. This point is fixed on this line, so I can only move it up and down. I cannot move it left and right. If I don't want all these lines here, I could add a point here that's an intersection, and it snaps onto this line, and then it snaps onto that intersection. And then I could create line segments here to here, another line segment from here to here. And just to show you what I'm doing, I'm going to go ahead and hide these. I'm going to do select, and I'm left clicking and dragging to touch both of these, and then I'm going to hide them. I'm going to do the same thing here. So I left click, drag to touch them both, and then hide. And I can keep adding my line segments from here to here and from here to here. But these were all created on those lines, so I can still see them, or I can still move the points in this way. One thing people do incorrectly sometimes is instead of hiding, so I just unhid them down here, instead of hiding lines, they delete them. But if you delete the lines, you delete everything that was built off of that line. So that would delete all of my rectangle. All right.